is so destructive. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you calling? Did you hear the impact?
And again, the steps are used to inflict punishment.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's on the defensive here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
Got a metal chair in the ring. That's dangerous.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is here.
He's been incredibly aggressive all night, Cole. But sometimes you can be too aggressive. Let's see if that becomes the case here tonight.
I don't think he's been too aggressive. I think he's going to win this thing.
Wow. Cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
Yes. He sees it.
Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Concentrating on the face now.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood.
We got a cover.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Within the ring.
I don't know how much more damage
damage he can take.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Ooh. Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
He saw that one coming. Bringing it back inside. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. And there's the reversal.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Oh, look at this. He's been opened up.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yeah, they can fight all over this arena for as long as they want to.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Relentless.
Oh my God, he's gasping for breath in that giant bear hug.
I'm gasping for breath watching it. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
He may be in.
Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
The move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be lit.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Looks like he's starting to falter. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Able to reverse it and get out of that.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
Well, superstars are special, but they can't fly.
Look at this. Take a look at that again. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Now that's eking out a win.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.